Keep playing this progression. I just encourage you. Dive within your soul. If there's anything that you feel like needs to be surrendered to King Jesus, we're going to do that right now. He is worthy of it all, including those things. Including the things that might bring the most shame to ourselves. I believe we are called to put those things at the feet of Jesus. I just want to encourage you, whatever you're walking through, whatever you're going through, there's blood for that. The blood of Jesus speaks a better word. Don't be afraid to be bold and just lay it at the feet of Jesus. Thank you.
Oh, I want to know.